You know, I remember one of the first times I came up here to Infinium with the Super Promotion guys. That was like years ago. Oh hey, if you want to talk drifting, the legendary Takashi Sato from the Apex Glide team has turned up. Look for him in the S15 with the... Oh yeah, check it out. We got Apex Glide in the house. I like how Rio. The level of competition is very high at Super Promotion Races, so remember folks, these are the best of the best mixing it up out there. Ryan Cooper's looking pretty strong. He's pulled out some decent victories and is really starting to make a name for himself with the fans instead of the cops for a change. Welcome.
Oh, my God.
We're really seeing some top racing happen out there today, folks. Drivers know they're at Super Promotion, and it really brings out the best in them. It certainly brought out the best in Ryan Cooper. He's had an... Let me ask you this, Chicago. How many of you been to the Chicago Airfield Race?
Here we go, we are live!
There's a guy they've been calling the Mad Russian, Ivan Tarkovsky, out. Folks, check it out. We got Ryan Cooper, and he is ready to roll. They call him the Comeback Kid, because he's famous for pulling out the last win. Don't go to sleep on this guy.
Yeah!
You know what's crazy? The guys at Noise Bomb have been asking everybody about Ryan Cooper. I bet if Cooper keeps killing it when it's time to go sideways, he's going to get an invite to one of those super exclusive Noise Bomb events. The Noise Bomb guys practically created drift contests in Japan, so that'd be a huge honor for any driver. Oh, hey, did anybody get a look at the guy? No. a little bit off with that one. Well, you want high-grade racing. I'll say you're getting it out there. Super promotion races never fail to deliver, that is for sure. There's a couple, two or three guys out there who really look unstoppable. So we're going to see how they handle the rest of this afternoon's races. You're not going to want to give up your seat, so stick with... The level of competition is very high at Super Promotion races, so remember folks, these are the best of the best mixing it up out there.
Yeah.
So, Ryan Cooper getting a lot of buzz lately, especially with the showings he's been putting in on the strip. Heard the Rogue Speed guys have taken a real interest in him. If Cooper can keep it up, I bet they'll kick down an invite to one of their races. You know, I'm not sure where... Come on, man, don't fuck... All right, folks, listen up. At 3 o'clock, we're going to take a little break from the racing, so be sure to check out the vendor booth. Then,
Yeah!
just starting to get interesting out there. In case you weren't up on it, we've got Ryan Cooper out there with one more race to go. Yeah. really got his... Promotion guys got into it at lunch today because we were talking about Ryan Cooper. I don't want to bore you guys with bloody details, but let me just say that the last guy I saw so completely dominated.